So it seems like you've been seeing the ball really well. Do you feel confident in your approach at the plate so far?
Yeah, I feel like kind of comfortable right now. I mean, I'm not complacent, but I mean, I can have better at bats. But I'm seeing the ball pretty well right now. Letting the ball get deep, staying to my approach, the batter.
As far as, you know, last year was a big freshman year. You kind of look at yourself as building on that, even though it was such a solid year from a statistical standpoint. Are you looking at building that in the sophomore year?
Yes, I mean, there's always room for improvement. I've been working, we worked really hard in this offseason, me and the coaches, just working on my swing, sticking to my approach, and just taking good passes on the ball.
With the way the opening series went with you guys relatively rolling through, was it nice to have a game where it was back and forth and close to the end to kind of get you geared up when for this weekend when the quality of opponents should amp up a little bit?
Yeah, we battled real hard this game. I mean, we overcame ourselves and we picked up each other. I mean, if someone else on the team didn't get done, someone else did, and we just built off that and just kept it going.
Is that it?
Yeah.
All right.